is this thing?
Where are my hackerizing machines?
Boss, excuse me, but we don't think Baskerville...
Don't bother me now!
But boss, Baskerville is a...
Fraud!
Who are you?
I'm Ledge, the one who sent you the letter, and hackerized sensible flats.
I thought that was Baskerville!
That's what we were trying to tell you!
Yeah, Baskerville's a phony!
I must take my leave. My leave!
I'm the real deal, Hacker. I did this.
Brilliant! I like your style, Ledge. With a cyber squad hackerized, I can...
Breaking news, folks! Inez is attempting to scale Climber's Rock! Can she do it in 3 minutes? The countdown has begun.
What? I thought they were all hackerized.
Don't worry. She won't make it.
Can the smallest member of the cyber squad reach the machine in 3 minutes? The fate of sensible flats is in her hands.
That's it, Agnes. Feet to low hands. Small steps. Small steps.
Why didn't you hackerize her, too?
Because it was part of my plan.
Which part?
Yeah, the last part.
Less than half a minute left. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7.
She better not reach it.
3, 2, 1.
Understand something, Ledge.
That's the Ledge to you.
After your missed opportunity, you are going to help me conquer Motherboard?
I can explain. I did this to show how good the Cyber Squad really is, so you won't underestimate them anymore. That's why you always fail.
Fail? Me? Fail? Buzz, delete, show Ledge what happens when you fail.
You'll be sorry, Hacker. You need me. You're making a mistake. You'll never defeat those kids without me.
Inez, you were awesome.
Thanks to Deke.
Ah, shucks, sweetheart. You did all the climbing.
Foiled by the Cyber Squad again!
Tidge! Aren't you still hackerized?
No way, Jackie! The Didge is the Didge! Stay right where you are! It's Cyberchase for real!
Sorry, can't share. Hardly any left.
That's okay, no more junk food for me.
Where are you going?
The gym. I want to get in better shape.
Me too. What are you doing?
Stretching. It's part of my plan to reach my goal.
Your goal?
By the end of next week, I want to run a mile in 10 minutes.
I did that in high school. I can do that right now.
Show me.
And your mark, get set, go! You'll never run a mile in 10 minutes that way.
You'll never run a mile in 10 minutes that way.
I'll practice some more after I take a breather.
It took me 15 minutes to go a mile. When I started running 2 weeks ago, I did the same thing as Harley, trying to run as fast as possible. But I couldn't keep up the pace. It took me 30 minutes to go a mile. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh. The next day, I was really sore. And did worse, it took me 35 minutes to go a mile. But then a trainer gave me great advice. To keep getting sore, I should stretch and go on the treadmill every other day. He said I should start out walking and increase my pace slightly each time I got on the treadmill.
Then he suggested to keep track of my progress, I should use a graph, which can help me predict when I'll reach my goal. Along the x-axis is each session that I practiced. The y-axis shows how long it took to run 1 mile. When I connect the points, the graph shows the trend of my progress. I began the graph when I started following the trainer's advice. In 6 sessions, I reduced my time from 25 minutes to 15 minutes.
Even already? You call that working out?
Like I said, I have a plan.
Go ahead. Walk along. I'm getting back on the treadmill for a real workout.
It's not a good idea to do too much too fast.
You're giving me advice? Ha.
I got help from a trainer.
A dog trainer? Harry, give me paw. Harry, roll over. I bet I'll run a 10-minute mile sooner than you will.
What does the winner win?
You'll have to do my laundry for a month.
You're on. Hey, Harley, here's my first load of laundry.
Oh,
come on, Harley. Don't be such a sore loser.